Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can hide the secure folder on your Samsung Galaxy S20, S20 Plus, or the S20 Ultra. Now first, swipe up from your home screen to go into the app screen. In here, tap on secure folder. Next, tap on the option key at the top and tap on settings. In settings, tap on show icon on app screen. So tap on the switch to turn it on or off. Now once this screen comes up, you can tap on the hide button to hide it. It said that if you want to show it again, you need to go into settings, biometrics and security, and then secure folder to turn it back on. So I'll tap on hide, and now you can see within my app screen, the secure folder is now gone. There's no way to be found. I think if you type in secure folder, and then it will show here. So you can see it shows show secure folder or hide it. So apart from that, you can't actually see it in the app screen. If you look for it, it will not show, but you can search for it. So secure folder, and then here you can show secure folder or hide the secure folder. And that's it.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.